Whoa, what the fuck? Why is the doll? Is the doll active? She's not. You can't talk to her. What the fuck? What happened?
The healing church were once. They worked today. But they have so a sin. A sin.
Fuck? I remember this happening in my first playthrough. Okay, so I have 8 in my inventory. That means I could get my Blade of Mercy to +8 and my Rifle Spear to +7. Or I could get this to +8. We'll see how Amygdala goes before we make any decisions. Amygdala doesn't do frenzy. That's always good. Let's see, where's this great clear deep sea? Slow poison and all resistance. Yeah, I guess none of these are that none of these are that exciting. Minions just okay. Okay. I'll just put Blood Rapture on. I've been doing more visceral attacks lately. And I need blood vials. Semi casual. Who dies? Alright. This isn't gonna be pretty. I can already tell. Fawn is giving me a look of derision for talking like a casual. No, you see, Son, this boss is way harder if you have really short range weapons. Because it, like, you'll see, it's like on like stock legs, and it's really tall, and it's like its weak point is like above the ground. Because the weapon I have that's very good is really, really short range. Like, look how short this is. And this weapon is, like, a little better, but it's, like, it's not as powerful. Yeah, but they don't really do any damage. It's for, like, it's for staggering and then getting critical attacks on, like, humanoid characters. You can't really do that to most of the bosses. You can't do that at all. I don't know. I forget what it gives you, so I guess just bragging rights is what I'm doing it. It's gonna suck. Is there a cutscene? Nope. Disappears. Holy fuck. Maybe it'll be okay. Yeah, basically, attacking his legs is useless. Attacking the arms are like a secondary weak point. Oh, this is going okay. But the head is where you get big damage. It doesn't like dipping its head down. What's that? Fuck. Can't believe you'd own me like this. No, I see. Harry Potter looks like me. The other way around. Oh, shit. Fuck. Well, there's attempt number one. I gotta figure out how to bait the attack that makes it drop its head down. I could try with the Blades of Mercy. I don't think it'll go that well. Strategies I learned when August and I did the... there's a version of this boss that basically you have half health and everything, basically like everything it hits you with one-shots you, or almost does. So, but I was using a different weapon, with better range weapon. I was using the wind sword. Ludwig's horrible balance. No. Donkey's already made that joke. I can't steal Donkey's jokes. Okay. Oh shit. Whoa, that did a lot of damage. Okay. I'm just gonna try and bait the headed. Okay, well, I'm gonna try and bait and fail. Fuck. I should pick up my blood echoes. I forgot I had left a lot. Of course, that does zero damage. Virtually zero, anyway. Okay, I gotta figure out how I can bait the attack that drops its head. That will make this fight very easy. Here we go. Seems like you gotta be at like medium range. I have no idea what it looks like. Sort of like a frontal slam. Okay, this isn't as hard as I thought it would be. I don't think it's easy, but I thought it was going to be next to impossible. I didn't have to heal there, you'd be fucked up on Amygdala. still have not having any idea how to get that frontal slam that makes it lower its head. Oh, get fucking wrecked! Oh, 1,000 fucking damage. Oh yeah, holy shit. I guess how many times I got killed in one hit by that move, trying to do it in the Chalice Dungeon. It was a ridiculously high number. Okay. Come on. Fuck. This is like the only fight in the game I don't think is particularly well made. It's just too hard to hit those very rapidly moving higher than the ground targets. But I had a lot less trouble with that than I thought I would. My reward is Chalice Dungeons, that I guess I have no intention of actually doing. Oh well. Sometimes it's not the destination that matters, but the journey. Let's do a little level up.
Very well. Let the echoes become your strength.
Oh, she's awake again. That seems as good as anything. I kind of want them all at 30. Sure, whatever. Got a good amount of blood vials. Can't buy very many anyway. I guess I could upgrade my blades now. I don't think I'm gonna need the rifle spear for ROM. Oh, yeah. I don't even know if I want to invest in the rifle spear anymore at all. It's just, like, it's very, very, very okay. The moveset is just, like, okay. It has some good moves, but not very many. Yeah, let's go fuck up ROM. I think I'll be able to one-shot this. I don't find ROM to be a particularly hard boss. Maybe, I was gonna say, like, maybe he's resistant to arcane damage, but such a little percentage anyway. Just straight fucking chilling, dude. Same. Okay. Woo! see how much burst damage I can get out on him. Whoa, what killed me in one hit? Why did I die in one hit? That's what I want. Really want to know. Or like two, or it seemed like, okay, I wasn't watching. I was trying to kill Rom as quickly as possible. But I really don't see how I would have died in like one or two hits, almost instantly. Well, let's try that again. She's pissed now. I know these things hit hard. They are the only way the boss is even a little bit... Oh, shit. Yeah, they hit like little fucking trucks. Okay, that will kill you very quickly. Alright. As long as I can live with that. That will mean that a good strategy will be to clear out all the little dudes. And then go for broke. Because if you deal enough damage, you can actually skip the third phase entirely. Or I think at least I'll be able to, was that my blood echoes down there? I'll be able to make it so that I can finish the third phase very quickly. No, I guess not. She just has a couple hundred health at the other third phase. I can just rush in and get stupid. Holy shit. Why do they do so much damage? I keep asking myself that. It seems to happen a lot. Just because I don't want to forget. Fuck you, motherfucker. I increased his discovery by a little bit. Probably better than a 2% increase for blood vial charge. It's like 2% more. Why even bother?
These damn things still jump like crazy. I guess that's accurate. Spiders can jump really far, apparently. Quite as much damage as I would wish. What if I just ignored the spiders entirely? Blades that just attack so fast, it's almost, I think it might be viable. Maybe not if they're all crowded around like this. Take three. I'm not gonna end up like Logarius. I just won. That was pretty bad. Not one of my most fun experiences playing a Soulsborne game. Always satisfying to beat the boss that's really pissing you off, though. I think for this phase, I will clear out the spiders, then get a huge block of damage on her. Try and flit around again. I just can't underestimate her arcane attacks. Like that. Well, didn't even see that coming. Fuck. Shouldn't have wasted that first attempt, where Ram is being truly vacuous. So.
Yeah, I should just do this safely. Probably make for a better video. I just feel so cool with these skill weapons. And that is a big chunk of damage. $2,000, fuck yeah. Okay, stop fucking around. That's how I do my arcane magic as well, actually. Oh, that could have one hit me. Oh, that could have killed me too. We got this. Hey, what? They drop stuff? Oh. Do an attack, and then you're gonna get fucked up. Whoop. Ooh, I got you, I got you, I got you! You're done. Nice. As I said, this is not going to end up like Ligarius. And there's no lantern. Not that there really needs to be. And this isn't a long play, so I'm skipping this. Ritual secret broken. I already knew that was there. And here's Yahakul.
another area in the game that I don't love for whatever reason. And there's the Blood Moon. And you can see all the amygdala, even without 40 in sight. Good night.